Land of Dreams.
Take the trip with us
on Radio SI.
I come from Ruše, the smallest city in Slovenia.
The smallest?
Yeah, really.
I didn't know that.
Oh, well, it's not many years since when it's the smallest city, so...
But now it is?
It is.
Okay, good to know.
We have a high school, train station, health, post office, what else? Sanitary system there.
Everything?
Everything.
Swimming pool?
It's a swimming pool and a gym.
Sports halls?
Yep.
Okay. I've been a miner
for a heart of gold. Hola, yo me llamo Cynthia Castro Matuš, vengo de Chile y llevo viviendo en Eslovenia 7 años.
So you've been here for 7 years?
Yes.
You just left your kid, he has practice?
Yeah, he's practicing ski.
So is this what you normally do in the afternoons, take your kid to practice?
Almost every day, every week. Last season, he finished second in the region.
Oh, okay.
So I was proud.
When he becomes a senior, will he ski for the Slovenian national team or for the Chilean national team?
I think for the Slovenian. I don't know.
So you're a ski instructor?
Yeah.
But now you're studying to become
an industrial designer.
Industrial designer.
Yeah. To find the utility in your creativity. Slovenia is so quiet. It's just too quiet because the first thing I noticed when I came here was the second stand anywhere and you can hear the silence. From the city I come, city of 7 million people, you have 24/7 every kind of noise. So that's why I like from here. Silence.
This is better.
Much better. Because I was, wow, I can't believe it. It's silence. There's no noise, just crickets. And first time I came as a tourist about 15 years ago. But I always dreamed about visiting the land of my grandfather.
And your grandfather was from where?
In those years, because he was dead very young, so I didn't have any contact with him.
Aha, so you don't know where he came from?
No.
Just that he was from Yugoslavia?
Yeah. And the sun went
down. And now, your status is what? You're married?
I'm married here in Slovenia. I have a son.
Well, okay. Well, it's nice to have you here. Yeah, we can keep on walking now, because it's a little bit cold. It's winter. I'm learning to fly. So we're waiting for your kid to finish with practice.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, so how much time do we have?
An hour and a half.
Okay, plenty of time. So tell me, you've been here for 7 years?
Yeah.
How much has Slovenia changed since then, in those 7 years?
Well, I first came 15 years ago as a tourist and it has changed a lot. People have changed, the city. The roads are still the same.
The roads?
The roads are still the same, same holes.
Do you come from the capital? Or
capital, Santiago. And I was used to be there with thousands of cars. And now here there are people who drive very slow because they don't know if they go too fast, they can get a ticket. Better drive 50 because it's for sure you never get a ticket.
You're listening to Land of Dreams, this week with Cynthia Castro Matuš, a Chilean living in Slovenia.
For me, being an adult, I found myself that I was too old to study here because everybody was looking at me, are you studying? Are you a student? Are you sure? It's kind of a line. You finish school, then you go to college, and that's it.
And no more education.
Are you sure? You want to study?
Why do you want to study?
Yeah, here, already the young people look at you like you're lost in the university, and older people expect of you to be working in somewhere, doing something, but not studying.
So apart from the food that you miss and the family that you miss and the weather here, which is kind of unexpected,
yeah,
and all these stereotypes about students,
okay,
you still see yourself here, right?
It's Yeah, somehow I tried to.
And in the future, this will be your home?
I think it will be. I'm trying to make it the best for me, and I try to find things that make me feel home.
Started out.
When you go to another country, when you go somewhere else, you not only bring yourself to there, but you also bring your food, your stomach there.
Your stomach.
Yeah, and I find it's very true. You bring yourself and your food and your stomach there. It's easy to feel better when you find you eat something you liked. I have met a lot of foreigners here in Slovenia, but many of them have run away.
Why?
I don't know, mostly the weather.
The weather.
And also the people. I don't know why. I met a one girl, the people make her feel bad here. And I met another one who decided to leave Slovenia because of the weather.
Oh, because of the weather.
Because of the weather.
So it's not all about the people.
No.
Thank God.
If you're good, if you're a good person, you can make it anywhere.
I guess it's time now for you to pick up your child from practice.
Yeah, right? That's right.
It was nice to talk to you, Cynthia.
Thank you.
I wish you good luck here in the future.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Land of Dreams. Take the trip with us every Wednesday at 11:20 a.m. and every Sunday at 2:30 p.m. only
on Radio SI.